In this illustration, we'll discuss about a particle attached with three springs, as we can see here in figure, which shows a small block of mass m attached to these springs, each are having constant k. The whole system is resting on a smooth horizontal surface, that means we are overlooking onto it from top. So, it is saying block is slightly displaced along the length of spring B and release. We are going to find the time period of oscillations of block. Now, to analyze the situation, it is better to first draw the situation after displacement. That will help us to understand it clearly. Say, if I first redraw the figure where this is the initial position of block, and these are the springs which are shown in figure. And we are given that along the length of a spring B, it is to be displaced. Say it is displaced in this direction by distance x. So this would be the position of block which I am drawing. Here you can see. So if it is displaced by x, so we can see spring B will compress by x and will exert a force kx onto the block along the length. And other two springs will get elongated as well as get inclined from their initial position like this. And in the situation, if we wish to find out the elongation in a spring length from the initial position, we can drop a perpendicular from the initial position. And here we can see this would be the elongation in the length of this spring, and this would be the elongation in the length of spring C, which are equal. So if this distance is x, we are already aware of this angle is 45 degrees. As x is very small, we can neglect the small variation in angle. So if this is x, this will be x by root 2, and this will also be x by root 2. So these springs will exert a force kx by root 2 and kx by root 2 on the block. So, in this situation, we can first find out the total restoring force by all springs on block is here. You can see figure and analyze it. The total restoring force acting on block is due to spring B, it is kx, plus due to spring A, it is kx by root 2 cos 45. So, this kx by root 2 cos 45, plus due to spring C also, it is kx by root 2 cos 45. This due to spring B, this due to A, and this due to C. Obviously, as A and C are symmetric, the forces by A and C on block are equal. So, on simplifying, this kx plus this kx by 2 and kx by 2. So, the total restoring force acting on block is 2kx. So, we can see due to this, block will accelerate toward the initial position with acceleration A. So, this restoring force can be written as MA is equals to minus 2kx. Here again we can see negative sign shows A is opposite to x. This negative sign we introduce to develop the differential equation of SHM. Here you can also recall in concept videos we have discussed that if we solve the problem by using energy method, then this negative sign appears automatically in differentiation of energy. So, I leave it as an exercise for you to revise the concept video and resolve the problem by using method of energy. So, here the restoring acceleration we are getting is minus 2k by m multiplied by x, and we can compare with the A is minus omega square x, which is the relation of acceleration for SHM, and gives us the angular frequency of oscillation to be root of 2k by m, and this gives us the time period of oscillation of block as t is equals to 2 pi by omega which is 2 pi root of m by 2k, that will be the final result of this problem.